And now the green light is switched on, the lure is rolling. Race two. They're set. Ready. And away they go and racing, winning the start. Rebel Ruth will lead, settling down from St. Beth. Wider out, Rampant Munster. They're followed by, in fourth place, and came Pa's Chance. At the head of the rest, St. Tess and My Girl caught back towards the rear. Rebel Ruth the leader, three in front. St. Beth second, followed by Rampant Munster. Head of the rest, Pa's Chance. But around the turn, it's all Rebel Ruth. Rebel Ruth races away to score by four on the line. St. Beth got second, third. Maybe went two over on the inside there as they went over the line. In the race was My Girl Caught, Rebel Ruth in the bunch, their Pa's Chance. 5, 2 and 8, the numbers there. 5, Rebel Ruth, defeats 2, St. Beth, and 8, St. Tess in third placing. 5, 2 and 8, 23 and 25 was the race time recorded after the running of race number 2 on the program. And 5, the winner, Rebel Ruth, scored nicely in 23 and 25. Number 5, Rebel Ruth. And Rebel Ruth is a fawn bitch, whelped in May 17 by Destiny Fireball from Lectra Angie.